Hello, I'm Kate and welcome along to this video. I hope you're okay and sending lots of love to you. So welcome to this charity shop haul. I've got some lovely things to show you that I found recently in my charity shops. Well, they're not my charity shops, but charity shops that I've been to. So everything's secondhand and I've got some lovely clothes and just some bits and bobs, a couple of gifts I suppose as well, and some really good books. So lots of things to show you. Before I get into it, welcome along. Hello, if you are new to my channel, make sure you subscribe, and if you enjoy these types of videos then give it a like as well, and subscribe if you like these types of videos. Before I get into it though, I'm going to do my mug of the day, and it is this lovely Kath Kidston mug, and I got this either in a charity shop or at a car boot sale. I can't really remember because I've got a few of them, and I love this shape. They're the kind of taller, slimmer mugs, and they're really nice to drink out of. They stay hot for quite a while, I think, because it's a smaller, longer mug. And it's really very cute. It's pink with little stars on. Gorgeous kind of old Kath Kidston. I've got a coffee and this is my mug of the day. Right, so what shall I start off with? I'll do the little bits and bobs, shall I? And then I'll show you the clothes that I've picked up. Got some really nice dresses actually. So I'll start off with this lovely travel cup. Well, it's not lovely, it's very practical. So I got this for Lee because he loves a good travel mug when he goes off to work in the mornings. He loves a coffee and he was asking for a really good one, and this looks very good. And it was, I think it's brand new, it's got all the stuff on, and it was £1.50. can't remember which charity shop, but yes, it's a very good buy for £1.50. It's insulated, as you can see. It's steel on the outside, and it's got this bit here you can hold, so you've got a bit of grip. I'll give that to Lee. He hasn't seen it yet, so I'm sure he'll like that for his journeys to work. So that's for Lee. I've got another little gift here as well, and this is for Lee's mum because she loves an apron. And I saw this and thought, oh, I think she's going to love it, and she does love Kath Kidston as well. So it was only £4, as you can see there, a full apron, £4, and it's kind of autumnal as well, isn't it? So it's got lovely leaves and flowers on. Shall I open it up? Here it is. It's really lovely. If I wore aprons, I'd like this one very much, but I don't tend to wear them. Really beautiful material actually, isn't it, with the roses and the gorgeous flowers. It's also got a big pocket in the middle here, so perfect to put your things in when you're cooking, or a little, I don't know, a tea towel or something, whatever you put in your pockets when you're cooking in your apron. So I think she's gonna, yeah, I think she's gonna love that. So I'll give that to Lee's mum, not as a present or anything. I'll literally just hand it over and say, Hugo, saw this and thought of you. Oh, this is also another gift, actually. I got this for Ewan, for Mr. Carrington, because he's always on his little travels. And I saw it and thought, do you know what? I think he'll like this. And it's something, when you're busy and you've got a lot going on, it might be quite nice to jot it all down, to make kind of sense of it. So I shall give this to Ewan. I did think of him. It's just the comings and goings of me, notes from my travels. If he doesn't want to use it, then, you know, he can pass it along to another charity shop. But I thought he might like this. It says rememberings of an adventure, and then it's just got different things in here that you can write in, itineraries, don't know, just in case you're on different trips, and you can put your tickets in the back. So he might use this. I don't really know, might all be on his phone, but I know that he had one of those bullet journal things a while ago, so you never know. So you, and if you're watching, hello, I hope you're okay. This is for you if you want it. If not, just send it on to the charity shop and someone else might love it. But it was only £2 and I thought, do you know what, I'll get it. And then, yeah, if he doesn't want it, pass it on. I just need to take off, it's got this plastic on, but it's perfect, like under here it's perfect. So I shall keep that for Ewan. And then I got a couple of gifts to myself. So I got some of these books. These were £2 for £1 in cancer research. And I think I found this one first. I just saw Lisa Jewell, and I love Lisa Jewell books. So I saw that and thought, excellent. Haven't read this. And yeah, her books are just exactly the type of book I like to read. So 50p is brilliant. And this one is called None of This Is True. Her Lies Could Kill You. And then on the back, Two Women. I'll do it more serious. Two women, two stories. Which one will you trust? And I got this as well. I was looking around for a second book and I thought, this looked quite good. So I've watched Big Little Lies and that was really good. Is that with Nicole Kidman? I really enjoyed that. This is called Three Wishes. They say trouble always comes in threes. And for triplets, Lynn, Kat and Gemma, their 33rd year is no exception. So, yeah, just a sensible Lynn is struggling to balance being a mother, wife, businesswoman, is losing her mind. Ah! So maybe that's good. Okay, I didn't actually read that back bit. But I'm sure that'll be good. If not, I'll send that off to the charity shop. But I had to get two for the pound to get the deal. So, and I was in a bit of a rush. So I'll definitely read the Lisa Jewell one. Not sure about that other one. Don't like the sound of the... Don't know. We'll see. But if not, I'll just donate it. I do have a bag that needs to go to the charity shop. So I'll put it in with that in case I don't read it. Right, so I'm going to show you this beautiful bag. Then I've got some clothes to show you that are beautiful. I love the my new dresses. And I've got a really nice jumper as well. Look at this beautiful bag. So I saw this and I wasn't going to get it because it was £10 for this bag, which I think is quite a lot, but I really, really loved it. And I thought, you know, if I don't get it, I'm going to regret it because I love Cath Kids and stuff. I love the old prints. I love, you know, I love the colours and they actually last so long. And this kind of bag's really handy because you shove stuff in it, put it away and, you know, I just had to get it because I love it. I've got some catechism bags I use when I go on little travels and adventures. So I thought this would be great as well. So this was, yeah, £10 from each charity shop. Really lovely bag. I know it's quite a lot for 10, but I thought if I don't get it, I might never see it again. So £10 for that lovely bag. And I'm onto my clothes. I'll start off with, I've got a really cozy jumper and it's so squishy. It feels like it's brand new. So I think it might be one of those things, you know, when you find things that are brand new in charity shops just without the tags, but I wish you could feel how squishy and soft. I wish you could feel how squishy and soft it is because it's really lovely. It's got a zip down the front here and like that, and then inside it's from F&F, so it's from Tesco, if you can see that there. I think it was a fiver. It hasn't got the price on. I think it just got in there. It was £4 or £5. It's really thick. It's nice and long. It's got a slit up the side, both sides, so I know it won't cling. So if I wear it with jeans, it's not going to like cling to my belly. It'll just, you know, fit really nicely. And that's perfect for winter. Really cozy. So that'd be great under, you know, big jacket. So beautiful. It's kind of off-white, actually. I think it's more cream, but really nice. So I'm going to get lots of wear out of that. Do love a nice cozy jumper. So yes, a lovely jumper from Tesco or F&F. And then I've got some dresses. So two of these ones that I'll probably wear like with a pair of tights, you know, over winter, and it was really handy. So these are both from Cancer Research in Great Yarmouth, the big charity shop. They were £5 each. This one doesn't have its tags. I think I've worn it, but it was £5. It's got a really pretty kind of flowery print on. It's really soft, you know, like super soft material, so it just fits, goes in, you know, under the bust and then flares out. It's got a couple of, I think it's got one sort of tear, but it's really flattering, really nice on. Feel very comfortable wearing this. So I think it's just on the knee, so it's a perfect length. So that was £5 from New Look, size 10, but it's not, it fits like a size 12. So it's a really lovely sort of fit and flare dress that obviously you could wear it in the summer as well, but for me that's more winter, I think, because it feels almost velvety, but yeah, perfect with tights and boots. So yes, that dress of £5 from New Look. And then this one was also £5. I haven't worn this one yet, and this is size 10, but again it fits like a size 12. It's exactly the same actually as that one. Oh yeah, it's exactly the same dress, but it's just slightly different material, so it's kind of crinkly. And then, yeah, black tights and boots. It's a really good, I think a slight, might be slightly longer than the other one, I don't know, but fits really well. And it's going to be one that I wear again and again. So great couple of little sort of dresses, perfect for winter. So two of those are fiver each. And then these are all really pretty. So I know it's like, it's September now and it's getting cold, but I've got a couple of little trips planned. So when I saw these dresses, I thought, well, I'm going to wear them. So I've got a little holiday with my dad at some point, middle of October, I think we're going. And I've got a trip with Ewan and Luke as well. So we're going very soon. So I thought, oh, I might wear these dresses. So I got them. And this one is beautiful. So this is, I think it's also, yeah, it's Cancer Research again, £5. It's size 12. I have got another one like this, I'm sure. It's really similar. I think it might be from Next, but it's this lovely sort of stretchy material at the top. I'm not sure what that's called. And then it's got lovely sleeves with a little bit of a frill there, goes in and then kind of flares out, and it's quite long, so it's past my knee, I think, but really pretty. That feels brand new as well. It feels, it's perfect condition. So £5 for that. And then I've got two more to show you, so I'll grab this one, bring it over here. Oh, it's moving my cushions. So these are lovely. This one is this Tesco? Oh, this is also Cancer Research. I've got these at different times though. So £5 again for this dress. It is Tesco, it's F&F. I can wear this in the evening or the daytime, but it's good length as well. So it goes in at the waist and it flares out. I think just like slightly above the knee, and then it's got this lovely sleeves and a nice scooped neck. It's a gorgeous dress of £5. It's lovely, lovely patterns of the yellow and blue. And then my final item, which I completely forgot about because it was in this bag. So when I got this bag out to show you, I was like, oh, there's that dress. I could have worn it, but I forgot it was there. So this is really lovely as well. This was, how much were you? And you were £7.25. from Each charity shop, Coast to Country Mountain Warehouse. Actually, Mountain Warehouse do some really nice dresses. So when I've been looking on Vinted for different things, I've seen some like ones that are Mountain Warehouse, and I think there's one in Norwich, and their dresses look really nice actually. So I'm sure I have had a few from Mountain Warehouse, but this one looked really lovely. So the pattern is really pretty. It's got lovely little cap sleeves, a kind of cross, you know, the top is crossed here, but it's fixed, so it's not going to gape open, because that really puts me off when there's like a gapey dress. I don't tend to buy them because they're normally quite sheer and just too open. I don't feel comfortable. But this one, yeah, it's been like, I think it's just part of the dress, but it's, yeah, it's attached here, so it's not going to pop open. It goes in at the waist, there's a little belt as well, and then it just flares out, and it's quite long, so this one is past the knee, but kind of just a perfect length. And it's quite heavy, this as well, so it's quite heavy material, which can be quite nice, can't it, when you're wearing a dress. So yes, £7.25 for this lovely dress, and that is a size 14. And that is everything I've got to show you in this charity shop haul, so just a very quick haul. I hope you enjoyed it, like seeing things that I found recently, a couple of gifts, the lovely catechism bag, and some new clothes as well. So I really like them, so I'll be wearing them soon. But thanks for watching. If you do have a favorite item, add it to the comments below. I love the clothes and they're gorgeous dresses, but this bag, I do love a catechism bag, and this is quite a good storage one or a shopping one, so I really like that. So let me know your favorite item, add it to the comments below, and I shall speak to you next week. So I think I've got a bit of a mixed haul, so it might be a Poundland haul, or it might be a car boot sale haul. I've got some things to show you, so maybe a mixed haul or maybe just a Poundland haul, but whatever it'll be here at 2 o'clock next Friday. I'll also link my previous videos. So I've got a home bargains haul and a video I did last week when everything was free. So literally I went to a car boot sale and everything was free, so you can see the things I picked up. I got some really good things. So I'll link those videos below. I'll also add my Instagram accounts. It's Kate's Georgian Home for my house account, and Kate McCabe is my other one. So it'll all be linked in the description box. But have a great weekend, and I'll speak to you next week at 2 o'clock. Take care. Bye-bye.